Yeah. All right, so we're working on I Got a Feeling by the Black Eyed Peas, and I'll play it for you so you can hear how they line up together. I'd recommend practicing it hand separate, get it down first, and then try to put it where the notes line up and really count out loud. That'll be the biggest thing that will save you for this. So it sounds like this. Like that. So work through that and we'll see you next time.